a lot of open crumb. It's very consistent. How the book does cutting bread. This style of bread, we cut in half and cut in half, then cut those kind of thin slices. But it is so good after toasting. It just transformed the bread. Feels like I'm eating a bread that was so nourishing, but it's very filling. It's not too soft, but it's soft. It's hard to describe it. You have to try it.